Da-da-da-da-da. Ah! Overlay, overlay. Alright, so for anyone that may have been watching, I didn't stream it, but I finally beat Ascension 1 on the Ironclad. Yay, go me! So now it's time to try for Ascension 1 on... Ooh, max HP 14 and a curse. Yeah, we'll transform a card. What do I get? What does bullet time do? Eh? I do not see it being exceedingly useful unless I stack up a ton of... Unless I get a ton of high cost and draw cards. Maybe like Predator. Predator. What are other high cost cards? I can't think of any. Yeah, we'll do Caltrops. And of course, you'll hit my strikes, why not? What happens? Is that a relic? Okay. Versus 1, 2, 3. But if I go this way, I'll have to choose either the shop or the campfire, and I want to go to shop. No. Remove an unupgraded strike and take a footwork. Why not? Start getting my defenses built up. Okay. And so it does have a use. And now we'll fight. That's gonna hurt. Okay. You know, if I could get a lot of shivs, this would be a good card. No, I'll go Crippling Cloud, why not? I'll take Flying Knee, why not? Rest! Okay. One, two, three guaranteed, one possible. I have 29 health. Oh, I really need to upgrade. Alright, I guess we're going poison. Whiny and Infinite blades definitely sucks. I gotta rest here. Poison wouldn't really matter too much. Ow. Okay, slow and steady. Phantasmal will go after image. Take a caller, why not? Like that. We'll remove an upgraded strike. This is gonna hurt. Caffeine, caffeine, caffeine for me. Okay, I'll take more shifts. This is no bueno. That is good for me to have. Damn it. Blur would actually be very good for this, I believe. Motherfucker. No. And I'm dead. is starting to go well. Here's zero cost, I'll take you. One, two, three, one, two, three. I'm gonna go this way. Take the gold. Caltrops, always take the caltrops. Got a strike. Got a strike. We'll upgrade Caltrops first. Take footwork. Okay. You got nothing I would have taken anyway. I'll lose an attack potion. Okay. I should have just used the quick slash. Okay. That upgraded. I need to get set up. Sure. Might as well start stacking poison too. Worst split possible. And done. I'll take Corpse Explosion. And I always forget I have potions anyway, so... Okay. I need to get some more upgrades. I would miss out on one upgrade, but I'd be able to get the shop. I really need to thin my deck out some too. I need to thin my deck down. Here, let's keep buying stuff. If I had any venom, that would be awesome. What do you upgrade to? No. Oh, I gotta do it. Okay. I like Nori's Codex. What do you got for me? Another accuracy? Sure, why not? Oh boy, it's Snecko. Sure, I'll add Terror in for now. No, this is gonna hurt. Stupidest idea ever. Yep, dead. And a curse. There's a shop close by, which would give me 1, 2, 3, 4 upgrades and another shop. Okay. You're dead. Do, that's 18, that's 15.
Okay. I do not know if that was worth it. What you got for me? Go poison. I'll take a tolls of a trade, why not? I'll take a Slaver's Collar, why not? I like Slaver's Collar. Give me corpse explosion. No matter, you're dead. Nope. You son of a bitch. I'm dead. Almost. Yep, there was no way. I'll take class tonight. Why not? One, two, three. One, two, 24. North Hall's nightmare, Flash is still prepared. No, I don't want you. Prepared, I don't care about prepared. One, two, three, four. No sense in going to a shop. Do-do-do-do-do. Actually, now that I have Skewer... Sure. There is another shop. I'll lose 7 HP and remove strike. I'll take it out of the Caltrops, why not? Yeah, that was a good first turn. Kind of a waste, but oh well. Should have ordered that very, very differently. Lucky? Upgrade the other Caltrops. Strike. Give him a rest. Elite. You'll be dead this turn. Okay. Yeah, we'll take a die. Let's not go. Potions. I'll always take potions because I never remember I have them. 1, 2, 3, 4. Gonna get it. All right, I know what I'm doing. Goodbye, Decay. No. I know it's a footwork, but. Nope. Always a good turn when you can kill off one of them.
Nope. Two shell bastards. Yeah, we'll add that one. Skewer, you're getting upgraded. This is no bueno. I misordered that. That's the kind of shit that's gonna get me killed. Not an enemy. Yes, I'll remove the card. Why not? No enemy. Nope. No way I can do that with just 5 health. Oh, Snecko. Why do you have to be Snecko?
That is the bronze automaton. Okay, it's not 100% needed, neither is that. I'm dead. At least it did better than all the other ones. I think that's gonna be it for this game. Time to hop on to another one. Be back in just a moment.